Here's a 20-minute full body strength workout you can do at home. Hi, I'm Tim, the Midlife Fitness Guy. Today, I'm going to show you how you can use adjustable dumbbells throughout the workout. The session is going to consist of 5 blocks of 2 exercises supersetted. I'll show you my weights as I adjust them throughout the workout. Go lighter or heavier, depending on your strength and fitness. If you like the session at the end, please give it a like and consider subscribing. Get your warm up in and let's do this.
feel your love again. Cause I've been running round in circles, screaming out your name. Take me to a different place. Just the two of us and we can stay up all night. Kissing under streetlights. Doing what we want to. Doing what we need to do. Staying up all night. Everything is alright. Oh, I wanna be with you. Oh, I wanna be with you. Let me be that someone who can hold your hand. I don't even know if you can understand how you make me feel. I got you in my head. I think about you all the time, so I pretend.
So I pretend.
See you in the mirror every now and then.
Now and then.
Every night I'm back into your arms again.
Back into your
dancing
arms.
Dancing in the shadows of my sleep.
Thank you.
another workout in the health and fitness bank. It was a challenge going with the quick changes of the weights. Probably needed to allow a little bit more time, like about 30 second interval, to be able to more easily change those weights. The other thing to remember is, if in doubt, go lighter, as I found during that session. And if you'd like to include a body weight cardio session in the mix, then have a look at the video coming up.